When a guy wants to break up with you, he will definitely have these signs. First, he might start acting moody and get angry for no clear reason. He might suddenly ignore you. Then, after you try really hard to make him feel better, he might start being extra nice to you. But if you think back, you'll realize that the things he got angry about were really strange and didn't make much sense. It's not about those things bothering him. He's actually unhappy with you as a whole. That's why he'll keep finding small faults with you and trying to make you upset. But in these moments, your patience and kindness can make him feel guilty inside. Even though in reality you haven't done anything wrong, he keeps getting mad at you. So, to make up for feeling guilty and to make himself look better, he'll be nice to you again. If you've been through his mood swings and his mixed up behavior for a while, he'll start acting colder towards you and talks to you less. Even though you used to have really good conversations, now he's often too busy. This means he's not feeling guilty anymore, and your patience with him has made him sort of immune to it. At this point, he won't come right out and suggest breaking up because he hasn't caught you doing something wrong yet. So he's waiting. He's waiting for you to react badly to his behavior. When you try to talk to him about what's wrong, he won't give you a straight answer. If you ask him again and again, he'll show that he's getting impatient, maybe even annoyed. And he might start blaming you or complaining. In this confusing situation, your emotions will start to rise again. He might get a bit angry and ask him what's going on with him. He'll act like he can't handle you anymore and say things like, "You get angry too easily. It's not working out. I'm dealing with too much and I'm really tired." At this point, he'll feel like he can break up with you and have a good reason, even if you apologize or admit you were wrong. So wake up, girls. Be aware of these signs and don't let yourself get hurt. Drop a 100 if you agree with me. Leave us a follow if you love the video. God bless you.